back with another video. Today we are going to be, I'm just kidding you guys, I'm not Brendan Miller, but it's Bass Kicker here, back with another video. Today we're going to be reviewing something pretty cool. I've heard of, I know a lot of you guys have heard of Cotton Cordell, but today we're going to be reviewing the Cotton Cordell square-billed crankbait. Now, honestly, I didn't know Cotton Cordell made square-bill crankbaits. I did know they make jerkbaits. I know Rebel makes some pretty good square-bills. I just went up and picked this up at Walmart for $2.24. Very, very good deal. It looks like an okay bait. It has some rattle to it. Very nice square-bill on it, as I can see in the package. And Cotton Cordell, from previous experience, does make pretty good baits. We are going to open this up right here. Mike, why don't you make yourself useful and go get me a knife? This is a hassle. Now we have some good opening devices, so. There we go. Getting really good in there, you guys. Get these baits open. And as you guys do not know, I really do love throwing square bill crankbaits. I really do like that. And I hope you guys know, Brendan Miller does not sponsor this channel. I was just trying to be a little funny.
What?
Sorry you guys about that interruption, but I have to say, this square bill feels pretty good. It looks pretty good. The paint job feels really, really smooth on it. I mean, it even says Cordell right there on it. Mike also got one. But honestly, guys, this is really, really a nice square bill. And another thing that I have to say is, compared to the KVD 1.5 square bill, which is my favorite square bill crankbait, this bait really has no, it's really nice. I really think this bait would perform really nice in the water. I really do like this bait, and compared to a really nice high quality crankbait like this square bill, they're really, really good contestants for what my knowledge is. But by that, I'm not saying that this is just like the KVD 1.5, because it's not, but it's still a very, very, very quality lure. I mean, this bait, if you hold down everything on it, has a really nice rattle action to it. I don't know. But nevertheless, I think that this lure can still catch a fish. Mainly, I like to use square bills for smallmouth. I have thrown them for largemouth a couple times, but I've had unlucky. I've only really caught smallmouth on square bill crankbaits. But I absolutely love the design of this bait. The lip is very, very versatile. It's very, very thick. The really weird thing about the KVD is the lip is actually more thinner, and I can actually move the KVD lip.
Can you really?
I can just feel it, a little give, which is very unusual. In this bait, I can't feel anything.
And this is the 1.5.
That's the 1.0, but still. My verdict on this lure is, it catches fish. I mean, compared it to a regular square bill, I'm pretty sure that this lure right here can still catch you fish. But, you know, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please like, subscribe, stay on the bar. Make sure you guys go down and comment down below. Subscribe to Mike's channel, XXFearlessXX, which he barely posts on anymore. But stay on the barb. I'll catch you guys later.